So, what is intermittent fasting? Intermittent fasting simply means fasting for 16 hours and eating within the umbrella of 8 hours. Meaning that within that 8 hours that you're supposed to eat, you can just divide your breakfast, lunch, and dinner and eat it within that 8 hours. Therefore, take for instance, if you finish everything that you're eating by 8 p.m., then you start fasting by 8 p.m. and fast all through the night until 12 p.m. If you count it will be 16 hours. And it's advisable to do the fasting during the night because you use most of the night to sleep so that you don't feel too hungry. And again, during that fasting, you can drink water, but you are not supposed to eat anything else because within that 16 hours, even the slowest food in your body can digest within the 16 hours. That's intermittent fasting in a nutshell.